Welcome back to Outlast 2. Hopefully, I'll be completing this game soon, maybe in this run. And then I'm just doing a little quick disclaimer for the people watching on YouTube. Warning, this game is extremely graphic in its violence and gore and has strong sexual content. Viewer discretion is advised. There you go. I did my turn. And now I'm going to continue. Bonk. Hey, 131. Really? Oh, he's joined. Thank you, King. Welcome aboard the Lava Nation Army. I didn't see that until I came back. I apologize. Welcome aboard. Thank you so much for that follow. Oh, good. There's a battery there. Oh, yeah. And it's raining blood. How nice. Poof! Blood rain. Boy, that's great, isn't it?
Rain and blood.
Yes.
Dripping off her shoes.
No. What are you talking about?
I tried not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
What are you talking about, dude? See, here it looks like rain. But here it's blood. Rain, blood, rain. Blood. I hate it when we have the blood storms. Up we go. Such a nice place. Nobody home. Nobody home. I don't know what I'm doing in this. What the hell? Don't fear what? Okay. God, is that her? I thought that was what's her face. The crazy axe lady. Marta or whatever her name is. Oh, wow. That's gorgeous. Well. Damn it, that noise. Jesus. Ooh, fuck you. Do that. The fuck are you talking about? Goddamn people playing basketball again with a head. Hi, dead person. Anything over here? Nothing? I can hear you. I hear you. The hell? Oh, I can hide. Ugh. Anything else? Nothing? Oh god, my fucking hand. I thought it was. Okay. Ooh, stop it! What the hell was that? It's crunching around out there. Oh, great. What the hell's going on in this place? Why are there so many hooks? I thought this was a mine, not a meat factory. Everything's swinging. It was really quiet in here. First it was like, oh, blah. Jesus Christ!
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Oh. Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out! We have to leave. We have to go!
Why did you have to, like, pop out like that, dude? You could have just talked to me, and I would have been fine with it. Not get in my face and go, blah! Oh, wait. Here we go. Squeezy, squeezy, Japanesey. Oh, god damn it. Should have known. Slide back through here. Does it bring me back to where I was? No? Of course not.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Right, I got two batteries, alright. Anything exciting? You see my shadow? Ooh, boo. Is this the library? Yeah. Do I go in here? Oh god, it opened. Anything special? Saw something blink. Ech. God damn it, don't do that. Nothing in here either. Anything good right here? Nope. Go. Okay, it's locked. I feel like I'm in Ghostbusters. You're right, Ray. No normal person would stack books like that. No batteries? No nothing? Alright, that's fine. Go into the lighty area. Okay. Anything good over here? Batteries? Some sorts? Something? Ah, good. Would you like to check out a book? How about really scary ghost stories? What about this one? Change the battery. Ooh, hi, chair. Hi. What's in here? Ah, good. Nothing. Of course, there's nothing in here. Wasting my time. It's December, eh? I don't know where I'm going. Hey, I'm not going there. Ooh. What are you, like, leading me around in circles in these computer desks? Apparently so. Oh, jeez. Maybe if I looked at that. Interact. Has joined the conversation. Hey, Jessica, are you there? Hi. This works. This is weird. I can see you over the type. They're typing. Turn around. Jesus! Why? I would have known that was going to happen. Why are you doing that to me, Jessica? Is that it? Should have known that was going to happen. Thanks, Jessica, for giving me a freaking heart attack. Oh, it's jammed. Well, that one's on now, too. Come on. Please tell me we're not going to do the same. Oh, I can see you. What was the other thing on your screen? The window you closed when I was coming over. Still haven't figured this computer thing out. I just met her out. Lynn waving at you. Hold on. So my husband is what does this say? So my husband says everything happens for a reason and God has plans, but I also say that my own luck, because I don't like her like that, and sometimes it raises her hand, but I do feel like I have any control on her son. I feel like that too, sometimes, a lot of times. Are you an adult? I'm almost 50 years old. I guess I'm dumb for a grown woman like that. It's not dumb. I just want you to want to know. What do you when your husband raises his hand? Like, does it hurt you? Or are I allowed to say? Oh, honey, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. What the hell's it? Where's my drink? Did I lose it again? Oh, I'm so sorry. Can you talk to one of your teachers? Blah, blee, blue, blah, 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 blue. Beep, beep, beep. Wow. Is it a light show just for me? Do, do, do. Flash, flash, flash. Boom, boom, boom. Flash, flash, flash. What the hell? Alright. Yep, nerp. Might. Yep, nerp. You say, what up? What up? Okay, that wasn't open before. Hey, again, I can't open this. Okie dokie. I hate this school. Can't go back in here, right? Nope. Stop with the wibbly wobblies, please. What's she doing? What is she doing? What are you doing? Okay. Just have to wibbly wobbly over there. We have light, yay! Thank God for light, eh? Doopy doopy doop doop doop. Ooh. Was I just in the library? What does this have to say? Grab you up. Hell. Hold me. Hell me. Yeah. Stop with the weebly wobblies. I will go over there in a second. Check out stuff here. Dinky. Close. Close. No, I said close, close, close. Aha, I knew there'd be something in the bathroom. Can I pick it up? Oh, I don't need any. Okay, I guess I don't need any more bandages. Oh, I see her way on the other side. See? Whoop. Are you waiting for me in a creepy manner? Just making sure there's nothing here. Wibbly wobblies. Alright. Okay, there's no batteries over. Batteries and stuff over here. God. Hate when you say that we're not alone and then. Hello? Hello? The fuck? Okay, well, I can't go in there. That's good. What? Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit, fuck. Fuck ass. Get away from me. Get away from me. Do I go up this way? God, is it behind me? God, is it behind me? Go! Where'd it go? Is it gone? Is it gone? Is it gone? God, that music. I'm right here with you, pal, man. This fucking shit. Creepy ass. Ooh! God damn it! Wonderful. That was great. Thanks. Thanks for that. Thanks for that. I really needed that. Oh, you guys look pretty. Well, I can't go up that way. Gee, it must be telling me to go in here. Jesus. We done? Can I breathe? Goddamn glass. Run, bitch, run, right? That's not what I wanted to do, but... From what I know, I guess this is it's getting close to the end, thank God. I'm stepping on shit. Jesus. Asshole. Lemons, you're an asshole. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, oh my darling, oh my darling. I still appreciate you hanging out, Lemons, though. I know it's not the best game in the world, but I like it. I just have to say I beat it, you know? It's like one of those things. I thought if I went under there, do I jump up over there? No, it just says hide. Up with the glass, man. Everywhere I go, there's glass. Oh, great. Good old Dan gets lost again. Good old Benny gets lost. Did I go this way? Is this where I found the thing last? Yeah, this is where I found that thing. You're not very sneaky when you break glass like that. Can I get through here now? Or is there something up? Nope. Says it's jammed. Says it's jammed. I wonder if I actually do have to crawl under there. Oh no. Hey. Bet you I can crawl into here. Yep. What the hell are you? Oh crap. Alright. I'm backing up. Fuck yeah. That guy has a penis. That sucks. Oh. Ugh. Death by peeing. Bad way to go, right? I don't know what the fuck that thing is. Oh god. Oh god. Are you right there? Can't know I'm here. I'm not here. Oh no, he went that way. He went all the way over there. He was screaming like a little baby. Yes, he was. It wasn't me. Yeah, goodbye. Run! Getting the fuck out of here. Getting the fuck out of here. Jesus. Okay. Okay, good. Changing battery. Don't wanna die. Ooh, hi, hi. Oh, Jesus Christ! Why are you doing that? Just go this way! Going upstairs. Oh, jump! I don't care what's happening. They're behind me. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Hi, guys. Hi, everybody. Ooh, ooh. Jump over the dead bodies. Run. Run, my friend. Ha. Oh, fuck. Move. Move it. Move it. Move it. Jump! I'm at the school again. What the hell, dude? Something that confuses the crap out of me. Oh, hi. Hi. You can stay over there. I'm continuing on to this side. You scary thing, you. Whatever the hell. Exactly what's happening to this guy. This guy's losing it. Ray has gone bye-bye, Egon. What about you? Flippity-flop. Oh, I can't open it. Oh, my goodness. Well, now. That is a wonderful change of scenery, my friends. Wow. Boy. One could not get used to that. Country boy, is that you hiding, lurking? It's okay if you are. Just checking over here. I really don't want to have to go where the glowy cross is. Open. Nothing. Open. Nothing. Open. Nothing. Open. Maybe. Smoking in the boys' room. Smoking ain't allowed in school. Nothing. Of course. Oh, there. There's the battery I was looking for. Alright, great. Now, if it could stop wobbling, I can go where the Jesus Christ is flashing at me. Hallelujah. Oh, I didn't think that would open. Yeah, more battery. Thank you. Thank you for the battery. Thank you for the battery. Oh, 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 it's battery, you know. That was horrible. What? What? What just happened? The fuck just... Oh, I just missed that. It's like it just went turned and then couldn't tell what happened. Hello. Alright. Fix battery right now because it's dark. Thank you. Oh, thank you for the battery. Thank you for being a friend. It's locked. Guessing I have to go down that way again, but I'm checking. Feels like this is like freaking Silent Hill PT going the same direction over and over. Oh, I saw you, bitch. I saw you. Nice try. You were walking that way. Oh, God, I hear the stickiness of it. What's this? Jessica loved Blake. Okay. Thanks for the lovely message. Oh my, is right. What the hell is that? Oh, that's the cross. Okay, I don't like that. Oh. Jessica. Oh, look. She left me a bandage that I can't use. I thought I just saw a battery over there, but I was wrong. Anybody in the boys' room? God, all I hear... is squishy noises, and I don't know where it's coming from. Ooh. Oh, shit! A crap! Oh, God! I thought it was right behind me. I wasn't gonna turn around. I figured if I walk backwards, it'd go away. Are you gonna fly off the wall, too? Or are you just gonna sit there and bleed? Alright, that's fine. Alright, I made my way back to the library. Hoorah! Hooray! Hip, hip, hooray! Super reader, save the day! That's what I want to be, a super reader. I don't want to be a ghost hunter. I don't want to be a monster finder. Oh, no, no. Is that where I have to go? Do I have to go here where you decided to go blah blah blah? No. Huh. What's this? Nothing? Does this say something? No, it doesn't say anything. God, I don't know where I'm going. This thing keeps on sending me in circles. What? Wow, it got real dark. Doors are closed again. Hello? Why is the door like that? Oh, look. I can't go that way. Oh, God. Stop the wibbly wobblies, please. Stop the wibbly... Oh, God. This thing's like never ends. Okay. This is great now. We just turned ourselves into a fucking maze. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Great, we're in a maze, aren't we? It's gonna go around forever till I die. Oh! Fuck. My shit! Don't follow me! Stop it! Oh god, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Where'd he go? Alright. 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 Oh! Is that a fake out? Is that what that shit is? A fake out? Out! Fake out shit. Nope. Maybe? Nope. Stop with the... Ooh, you motherfucker. Alright, that's not a fake out, is it? Nope. That's not a fake out. That is not a fake out. That's not a fake out. That's not a fake out. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, God. Fuck me. Is he still coming? I can't tell. Oh, my God. I can't find my way back out. I'm fucked. I'm boned. Or is that it? Was that just him trying to chase me and then disappear again? Is it or is it not? One of those things. Oh, that's... That's nice, I guess. Oh, wow, yay. Yay, I get to crawl. I get to crawl. I get to crawl. Stop it! Damn wibbly wobblies. Can I leave? Can I get out of here? Oh my god, this place is screwed up.
Shit!
Oh! I almost ran into him. That was dumb.
Please, wait!
Squeezing through, squeezing through, squeezing through. No, no, I hear you. I hear you. Oh! Okay. Alrighty, quick potty break. I'll be right back. Yeah. I know. Sorry. The bathroom was occupied. Oh, come on, computer. Don't be like this. I jumped for joy for no reason. Hold on a second. Stupid computer being stupid. Log out. Log in. Microsoft. Elevator music intensifies. Do 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 do. There you go. All right. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. I think. No. Well, no, that's not. Oh, it's from the other side. Interact. What do I need to do with it? Do I need to bring it over here? Okay. How many batteries do I got?
The mine entrance is usually on the
one top left. Floor. How exciting. No, that's not where I want it to go. Stop that. Oh my god. Stop it. Right? Hop up. Oh, stop it. I hate that. I started going boo. All right, I reload my last battery, and then I'm fucked. This goes to batteries like nobody's business. Jesus, what? God damn it. Hi guys. Oh, I thought that was your spinal cord hanging out. Thank you for the battery. Thank you so much. Yeah guys, you just blah upstairs. It's fine. Continue blahing up there and we'll get along just fine. We're all fine. We're fine here. How are you? What the fuck? I need a grab. Ah, there it is. Guy sounds like he's really enjoying his food right now. Like, arm. Arm. Yum, yum, yum. Ooh. What the hell? Oh! Fucking penises everywhere! Oh, shit. Okay, I'm running now. Oh god. Where the hell am I going? Oh, under! Ouch! Get under! Seriously, dude. Couldn't go under, could you? He wouldn't go under. He's like, no, sorry. Not gonna do that. Oh god, it's the same spot. Up. All the way up. Oh, yeah, This looks safe. What? What? Oh, okay. Is that supposed to happen? Okay, good. Go back upstairs. What?
Fuck!
What the fuck? Am I supposed to go somewhere and stay away from you, I'm guessing? The hell, man! God, it is following me. Great. What does it want with me? Oh, shit. Oh, God, I can hear it right behind me. Do I go in here? The fuck, do I hide? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! The hell? The door wouldn't close. Well, it closed, just not with me in it. The wibbly wobbies confused me. Okay. Well, this is the only thing that's open right now. Close it. Close it! Why does it have such a pleasant voice?
There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love, so be careful.
Oh, you know what I'm supposed to do is probably crawl underneath. I get it now. Sorry. Trial and error. Trial and error, my friends. Open. Close.
Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. Careful little hands, what you do. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful little mouth, what you say.
Is he gone? Are we good? Jesus! What? Get out! Why do you have to open it so nicely? Just bust through the damn door, will don't you? Go back upstairs? I hope so. Oh God, hi.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
Why is that like my own voice?
You don't have to hide.
I just realized that's my own character's voice. Let's just say. I'll never let you go. That's great. Why does that demon thing sound like me? Sounds like Blake's voice. I just realized that. Go back out here now? Stop. Oh no, I go out the window, don't I? Man, I don't know what the hell is this guy has been smoking, but I think he needs to stop. I think I dropped down? Alright, good. Well, it's raining blood again today. Don't. Don't you fucking dare. I gotta learn to peek more often. Take a battery and put it in my pocket. Take a battery and put it in my pocket. Want to do this. Oh. This guy just takes the route that... Whoa. 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 Get up. Go. Get up. Get up, dude. Oh, good. Thank you. Get up, or do you have to crawl like this? I think you have to crawl like this right now. Get up. Get up. You can do it. I believe in you. Yeah, bitches, you stay down there. Stay in your hole.
It's coming.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Go! You just take a stroll down Blood Lane. These guys just won't leave me the crap alone. They sound very happy to see me, but I'm not happy to see them. God, they're everywhere. Circles? Is that what I'm doing? Oh god. Run! Oh my god, he can't run. Oh my god, he can't run. Jump! Oh god. Run! I don't crap. Good job. Screw you guys. Oh, can I move back a little?
I can still see her. Jess, I just... Her name's Lynn.
80 feet. Okay. Ooh, Jesus! Oh, there we go. One way trip to hell, my friend. Ooh. And we're going down. If I jump, will I float? Feet. Oh, jeez.
Well, I don't think I'm going back up that way. What do you think? Hey, what's this? Rare achievement. Santa Separate Descent into the Mines. How is that a rare achievement? Why would that be a rare achievement? Isn't that part of the game?
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Trapped. I was never gonna get out. But now I knew it. At least I'd be there with her.
Yes, and a bunch of satanic worshippers at the same time. Sounds like a grand old time. I don't even want to know what's down here. Okay, I'm moving. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be mean about it. Just saying. Okay. Holy crap, that is dark. Okay, I need... Where is it? I need some ibuprofen. Got a headache. Ugh. Guy went this way. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Maybe, yeah. Probably, but I want to check what's over here. There might be,
Oh, shit! Lynn!
Or maybe... Come on. God, am I gonna drown? Oh, okay. I was gonna drown for a second. I go this way or do I go around here? No, I thought I could squeeze you through.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
What? Oh, crap. Is it following me? Oh, okay. One of those psych outs, bitch. Nice place. Oh, oh. Okay, well, I won't go that way then. Excuse me. Oh, there's another way over here. Duh. Swear to God that wasn't there.
Fuck. Okay.
Ah. I wonder who the new decorator is. Ron Paul? RuPaul? Someone named Paul?
They lived down here. No.
No.
Not lived. I had to find Lynn. I hoped I hadn't already.
Well, since they're the ones that took her, I'm pretty sure they already found her. Just saying. Wait, there were no batteries around here, were there? No. Right. Wow, that's great. Do I get to go down there? Ron Jeremy? Jeez. Gonna sneak into the tunnels, gonna die because I'm stupid. Sneak into the tunnels, I'm gonna die because I'm stupid. Take that battery and put that in my pocket. I must follow the blood. Hi! Are you trying to direct me my way? Jesus. This guy really loves his wife. Oh, I thought I was back in the school again. I'm like, are you kidding me? Why are there doors? I'll try open. Oh, I can. What? Oh, hi. Okay, I'm just gonna continue on this way. Which written in direction. Yeah. Written directed by M. Night Shyamalan, yes. Oh. Will you pick up the battery? Jesus. I guess he was just walking? Produced by Duracell, I agree. Well, I can't go that way. Alright, are we done with the creepy-ass music for a second? No, apparently not. It has to quiet down and come back. Jesus! I choose the wrong door. I just shut. Right? Oh, God. Yeah. Well, next time I'll choose door number two. All right. Damn it. I always open those doors so slowly, and the first time I didn't, guess what? Oh, wait. There's a battery back here, isn't there? Thank you. Oh. Hi. Show us what's in door number three. Do I have to wait for him this time? What the fuck is that? Coming towards me? Oh! If I paid attention, he would have been in there. I would have noticed him going in there. I don't want to open that door either. I think I'm just going to continue on going straight. Because I think that other door has the other guy from the other side that saw me. I'm not doing that again. Where the hell that came from, but I'm just gonna go down this way. What? What the hell did I do? Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, run. Ouch. It. I'm gonna go hide in this goddamn barrel. What? What? How? What the hell? I got so confused. I got so confused. I didn't know where I was going. All right. Hold on, penis man. Can I have something to drink first? Ah! What? How close can you get? What? What? It's time I'm healing. Oh shit. Is this where I'm supposed to hide? Aha. Come on. You did not know I went in this one. Thank you. Wait, am I supposed to go now? I think so. No? Just hide in the barrel. Fuck this. Hide in the barrel. I think I screwed myself. I screwed myself, didn't I? Alright, if I screwed myself, whatever. Let's hide in here. You can't see me in here. Watch, she's gonna pop and grab me, right? Good, she busted out the door. How nice of you. Oh shit, no. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh god. Gonna have to juke. Go through here. Squeezy hidey hole. Squeezy hidey hole. No! Alright, fuck you. Oh god, fuck you. Where are all you assholes coming from? Get away with your penises. I don't care about recording shit. Oh shit. No! Please, can I have a moment? Please. Can I please have a moment? Oh god. Thank you. I'll take the bandage, because I'm going to need it.
Find Lynn.
I have two batteries.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
What, am I trapped in here? Or is there something over here that I can... I push that there for a second. Anything secret? Alright, I think this is just a safe room. Alright. Alright. Oh, wait. Come on. Oh, my God. Can I get by now? Mechanism is blocked. By what? What is blocking it? Is it my cart? My cart blocking it? That better? Aha. Are you kidding me? Me, Dan, not good with puzzles. Duh. Why can't I just climb over it? How much farther do I have to pull it back? Right about here, is that good? Thank you. Me do good, me figure out puzzle. Took me 5 minutes, but me figure out puzzle.
If you've done something,
oh God.
I want you to tell me.
Really? Really? You gonna come? Gotcha. Right? Somebody tells me not to go to that door. Oh, this doesn't. I do not want to be in here. This whole place is shaking with dead people in here. Ooh, it's gonna crush me, isn't it? It's gonna crush me. Alright, maybe not. I thought it was gonna crush me. Come on, will you move? I'd so be moving 10 times faster than you in that. Yeah, even as a fat guy. The long descent into hell. Will you fucking shut up, you stupid jerk? Stop it. Okay. Will you stop singing that song, you stupid freaking cockhead? Just go away and leave me the fuck alone.
Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say.
Why?
Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So
goodbye and stay away from me. Well. See, I'd rather be, like, dealing with this than hearing that guy sing. So I'm, like, waiting for him to pop out in the darkness.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like, making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
Starting to wonder if he was even in school. Maybe not. I don't know. Guy's starting to sound like a pedophile, but I thought he went to school with her as a kid, not as a... Hey, I won't look that way. Oh, well, can't go that way. Can't be a big boss man and break it, right? God, is there... is that where I go? Do I... Okay.
What have you done to Lynn?
Okay, but...
Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face.
Warnings, a strong sexual content. If you're weak to this, change the channel.
Where's Lynn?
She is a big fucking tall woman, though.
I welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I live in this mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show my true face. Show me your true face!
What the fuck? Squish. Squish. Boom! Okay, I'll leave. I didn't know what happened. But apparently, I'm supposed to walk away from Naked Queen Lady.
Help me make this right.
Can, oh god, run. Not that way. This way. Run, she's... What? Thank god. The rock saved my ass.
He's come. Fruit of your lust. Your child. Your father. Christ, we deserve.
The fuck are you? Fucking A, I hate water. I hate water. Fucking hate water.
Jesus. These wires are alive.
Yeah, they are.
Where the fuck are they getting power from? There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
I agree. I'm probably gonna die 1,000 times trying to figure it out. Oh, shit. Here we go. Turn it off. Thank you. Fuck me. No! Don't kill me. Ah! Alright, I have to get her to run around. You like my description? Get her to run around? Get her to run around. Gotta figure out the map of this layout real quick. Maybe I can be quick enough. Maybe. I said maybe. We'll see you later, lady. What? They didn't turn the power off? My god, what else? Oh, I bet you there's something else back here too that she was hiding. Where she came from. I don't know where she is. Oh, there she is. Oh, I just went back. I bet where she came from in that tunnel. Come on, come get me. I'm right here. Jesus, you're creepy. Ooh. Running in circles gets me no places. Running in circles. Bet you there's a power thing back here somewhere. Pushing this right here for now to give me a breather. Should give me some moment of peace. But apparently, it's not where I need to be. Oh, okay, I can hide there. Is that it? Oh no, dumbass. There's nothing in here that has to do with power, of course. Glad she didn't see me. Yes, continue going that way. Is there something I missed over here somewhere? No. Didn't I hit the switch right or something? Or did I move too fast? Who'd have sworn I hit that switch? She coming back this way? No, she's not. Let me double check. I could have sworn I flipped it off. It is off. Then what the hell did that do? Confused. Says there's gotta be a way to switch off the power here, and I switched off the power. There has to be another power switch somewhere. Electrifying shit right there, yep. God damn it, I can't move. Why won't I get up? I'm dead again. What the hell, man? Oh shit, hey, how you doing? that shut off that power. I'm going back here just to double check if there's anything else. I'm getting confused with this shit. Again. Surprise, surprise. Nope, nothing there. Sure, there's nothing else back here. Besides that. That. Oh my God. I'm an idiot. Welcome to Dan being an idiot. Care this time, I'm just gonna run for it as I can. Why? Oh, shit! I couldn't see. It's the stupid part. I couldn't see. I could run for it, but apparently I can't. Oh, that's not her. Oh, Jesus, I didn't even need to do that. Oh my God, I'm so not brilliant as I think I am sometimes. Can I stand up? I didn't do anything to anybody. That hurt. Oh, good. Thank you for the gauze. Boink. Alright, I'm gonna pause right here for a second because I gotta go pee. Real bad. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Hey, Dark Cat. Sorry about that, man. I was taking a quick break. How are you doing, man? How are you doing? Good. I'm glad you're doing good. I'm hopefully on the last stretch of this game. It has been extremely stressful, and I'm ready for it to be done with. Even though I love the game, it's great and all, but... Okay, so, yes. And it's another puzzle. See, I gotta bring this... right here. And then... I know the hint, so... Beat our for help. Alright, if I need help, I go rawr, rawr. Is that good enough? That type of noise? And then you know you need help? I need help, I mean? Okay. Yeah, you watched Jesse play it, right? Go, crash through it. Kabam! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Another fucking fake out. I beat both in a speedrun. Nice. I don't do speedruns because I just kind of like savoring it. Well, apparently this is the path to nowhere. Oh, wait. Is that stairs? Yeah, how do I go down? Okay. Am I going the right way? Most because I'm terrified. What the hell is that noise, man? Camera. Oh, hey. Well, guess I was going the right way. 800 feet down, huh? What does it say?
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh, God. I don't want you to love me at all! God. Go. She's behind me. Oh, God. She's behind me. Oh, God. Stay away from me. I'm trying to run, but this is as fast as I can go, apparently crawling. God, I don't like her. Why are you walking so... This is me running, apparently. Get up. Thank you. Oh, God, where am I supposed to go? This way. Go. Oh, no! God, run, you bastard. Run. Head towards the light. Can I get up here? No, I can't. All right, head towards that light then. I'm guessing, sort of, somewhere. Huh? Okay, good. Changing battery while I can. Jesus. Oh. So ready for something to be at the top of that. So ready. Oh, look. More ladders. Okay. Oh, okay. I definitely don't go that way. Oh, Jesus. This guy is.
I'd rather deal with a base baby ghost demon rat thing. I keep on forgetting the actual order of everything. Oh, jeez. Jump up. Boy, choices, choices. Baby ghost demon rat, yeah. Guessing this way, maybe? I'm hoping. More gospel crap. I'm not gonna read it. Takes too long to read that stuff. Or I usually read it later when I get a chance. Oh God, I'm so tense right now. Oh jeez. Oh hi. Great. She took my fucking camera. Are you serious? Again without the camera. Again. This game really just wants me to suffer, you know. We're gonna make you jump, we're gonna make you die, and then we're gonna take your camera away again. Oh, and I'm drunk on top of it. What the fuck is going on? Okay.
Your father, the Christ we deserve.
Oh God.
Watch.
Lynn!
Blake! Oh my God!
Lynn!
Blake, help me!
Lynn! I'm here!
Oh God!
Why do they do this?
No! Lynn! Ah!
Haha, I'm beating you.
Get off.
Get off me.
Stop.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me.
Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
She's trying to give you da booty, lol. Some booty. Who? Her? Which girl? I think they both were. Where we walk into and why? The demon. Hey.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Precious
did
what about it?
Lynn asked you to ask me.
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Shut up.
Shut up. Yeah, so? Us nerds are cool.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd,
the
too.
Stick queen.
I know.
Queen of the Wicker People. Oh, this is nice. I don't like where you're bringing me. Groot's mom. Wow, Groot's mom is not as cool as Groot, that's for sure. So wait, is Blake the father of Groot? Whoa, full circle.
You think your parents are home yet?
No.
I didn't know I had parents.
Until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Because I want to tickle your ice cream pillow. What? You have an ice cream pillow? Those are awesome.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh.
Whoa.
Sorry, we...
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk. We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
That guy is a creeper.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents?
Yeah, please, because you're scaring me.
Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right?
Yeah, Jessica? Severe.
Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God. To let you know right from wrong. And
right.
What you want is very wrong.
Get away from me, you creeper.
Pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can
Something's
leave.
Something's not right, man.
Walk away.
Wow. Can I... No? Oh, man. I feel so bad. I totally would, like, go back in there and... Friggin' fuck start that guy's face with a cheese grater. Oh, I hate that shit. Cause you know what's happening. I am running. This is as fast as his little legs will take him. Guess that means I'm supposed to go back. Coming to save. Fucking creeper. Totally gonna freaking murder you if I get the chance.
Help me! Get away from me! Honey! Get away! Just leave me alone!
How the fucking people like that get away with shit? Oh no, no, no.
I don't know what you think you saw.
Oh my God. What the hell? Oh shit. I didn't know what the hell's going on. I can't see shit. Oh, I do have my camera back. How did I have my camera back? Last time I knew, I was like freaking. Crap. I was drunk, and shit was happening, and they took my camera. But apparently they were nice enough to give it back. Okay. Slow down for a second. Maybe not. This is easy, like telling me to go straight. I have no batteries, great.
Fuck! Fuck! Lynn!
Wait.
Lynn!
You're pregnant.
How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
Yeah, you think? Well, rare achievement. Don't let man push under. How? I guess not. Oh, it's probably rare because not so many people beat it. Let's see what it says.
We're out. I got Jessica out. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up, and we'll tell them what happened. We'll
Well, find a grown-up. My fault. The hell? This guy is totally lost it. God, where am I supposed to go? Am I even going? Am I supposed to follow something? If I go this way, I have to, probably have to go. No. No. Alright, that's not the way to go. That's not the way to go. So I guess this is the only direction I can go. God, my head getting away like that. Oh, that doesn't... Huh. Maybe I should head towards the sun. That might help. Oh, hey!
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I said.
We have to find shelter.
As far from those places we can get.
Yeah.
Oh.
Am I making you run and have the baby at the same time? Where are they? Nope, not that way. Guess we go through here.
Down here! We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful. Ah! Fuck! Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
All right, I'm... What the fuck? Oh, look, a bed and everything.
Back here.
Oh, great.
Okay. Okay, I just...
It's gonna be okay.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Come on, come on!
Oh, my God, really? Kid 507, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to Lava Nation Army. Soon, you get your ammo pack and gun. We'll take over Beam one stream at a time.
Ooh.
Not her again.
God, give me voice. God, guide my hand. God, give me voice. God, guide my hand. God,
lightning.
Me God, guide my hand.
I hope he gets struck. How the hell did that happen? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it was the
fuck
weather
you
vane.
And fuck your god!
Jesus. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Wanted to say that to that woman all day, or all game. Fire down, fist fight. I don't think I needed to. The weather vane fell on it, fell through her. Well, I can't
Blake,
run.
A path.
What the hell is going on, man? The
Getting
whole world's
worse.
Exploding.
Hurry. We'll find shelter.
It's like the whole world burnt.
Alright, I get it. Don't go that way. Yeah, don't let the baby ghost demon get me. No, I want to run.
Shit! Blake!
Is it the baby?
Yeah, she's coming soon.
It's a she? How do you know it's a she? That's the question. How did you know it's a she?
There! The chapel! We can take shelter!
Yes. Whoa, that is so freaking cool. I'm recording it for prosperity. Good, let's review it really quick.
The world was on fire, the baby was killed. Impossible child. Lynn said Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. None of this is my fault.
I swear that camera goes through batteries faster than a single couch. Right? Well. Tell with all the lightning and things exploding in my face and all.
Come on, Lynn! We have to get inside!
Some good advice there, buddy. What do you think we're doing? Just walking around and having a grand old time? Okay, well, I was like, shake, shake, shake. Oh, great. Lair right there. Next to the dead guy.
Oh, shit! Shit, shit, shit!
You need to lie down.
Yeah, lie down, let me stretch you out.
You can do this.
Oh, God! Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Are we gonna see shit that we don't want to see? Warning! Warning! No! Disclaimer! Disclaimer! Warning!
Oh God! Oh God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
No!
Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Lynn!
Is she dead already?
Oh Jesus God! Lynn! 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 No!
What the fuck?
Lynn! No! Lynn! No! No!
Right?
So, Lynn said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Sorry, that kind of bothered
we
me a
are.
Little bit.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? Oh, God. We're taking care of my children. But yours, I am powerless against. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent. though. The birth. Who will he have?
Oh, if you call this paradise by murdering children, that's crazy.
Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
What the frig? What is wrong with his neck? What the hell is going on? It looks that evil. What am I supposed to do? Go on out here. Wow, this place hasn't looked this good since I came here. Except for that one hanging body right there. All right, relax with the baby baby stuff. This music is really intense. And after the entire time I thought Papa Noth, I was gonna have to fight him or something. Apparently I didn't have to.
God.
Wow, is this like everybody's dead? All these crazy ass people. Revelations. Witness the end. That's great. What did I... Oh, Jesus, why am I always back in school again?
Hey, Blake. Try to find me. I'm over here. This way, Blake. Don't worry.
What the hell? She has that rope around her neck.
Begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
The hell happened? Seriously, this is how it ends after all the crap I've been through. God. Doesn't explain shit. Was it really bad? Like, did I really cause the end of the world? Or was I dying? You know what it could have been? I was dying. I didn't survive the helicopter crash. And then I was dying in my mind. What if that was that? Like, that kind of makes sense. It's like his life was flashing and then he had this idea and all this stuff with Jessica. I'm hoping. Because that was just crazy. Red Barrel Studios. I mean, the game was great. I mean, I loved playing through it. It was beautiful. Although I did like the original two Outlast better. This one was just a little... Why, thank you. Is there anything after the credits? Have you sat through the credits yet? Hey, Dark Cat, did you actually go through the credits and find out if there's something different at the end of the credits? Yeah, no more pants crapping. Well, yeah. Till the next scary game. I'm just going to sit here for a second and see if something comes up at the end of the credits. Country boy, you stuck through me this entire game. Hello, bye. Gotta go. All right, man. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'm just gonna sit here and wait through the credits. See if there's something up. You know, like I said, the game was awesomely designed. Like, the details. I mean, for all this disgusting gore, it was beautiful. But it was just like kind of like, I hope there's something more at the end of the credits, because the way it ended, I was like, really? I mean, like, was that all a dream? Was I psychotic? Dying? Or... Because it's weird when I found... It's like, when I died, like, maybe I did die when the sun exploded and I just found my way to Jessica for, you know, praying and relaxation, or whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna wait till the end. So I'm really, really curious. So what did you think of the game, Country? I would like your opinion, sir. Oh, look. You know, the credits. Maybe. Maybe? I'm hoping. Really? Well, I guess that's the ending. The ending's kind of crap. After all that. Those are all my recordings. That's too funny. The ending was kind of crap. That ending was really crap. Ugh. Can't believe that. So there's one... Oh, there's... 6 chapters in this game. They better come out with an expansion for this. What explains the story a little bit more. But anyways, thank you so much for joining me. Appreciate it. You joined me through the scares and the crapping of my pants. Want to thank you all. And those who watched this on YouTube, I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. And thank you so much for watching. And I'll be coming back with some more. I'm probably going to play some Battlefield here in a bit. So, thank you again. And all of you, have a great day, evening, time, of night, whatever it may be. This is Captain Bailava signing out, saying see you soon. Ciao.